Hey, this is Uncle Josh, and we're on Uncle Josh Gaming, and we're gonna get into some Elite Dangerous. I haven't played this yet on the channel, so this is one of those games I kind of like playing here and there. So we'll take a peek into the world or universe of Commander Killian Darkstar. Now playing solo. Okay. I'm at a place called Maudsley Dock. I'm playing with a mixture of both a keyboard and mouse and controller. But when I push in the right stick, I can look around. Now, typically, when you're playing with a controller, you can get at the controls a number of different ways. You can either look in the direction you want to go. Like, to look at that panel, I'd go to the right. That panel, I'd look to the left. And you can also push and hold in, like on my Xbox controller, press in the X button. I can pull up the different controls by going left or right while holding in that button. So the galaxy is fairly big. This is where I'm at right now. Star date, it's the 5th of November of 3306. I've accumulated 3 million credits. I have a few different ships. So you can check out the starport wherever you're docked at. You can check their services. They usually have, well, some will have shipyards where you can buy new ships, places where you can repair, outfitting ships with new components and weapons. You can earn credits a variety of different ways. Mostly involves taking missions. It's transporting goods, killing other ships, box salvage. Okay. We can try to go for that. Strategic data transfer. Deliver data to guest city in Zeta Trianguli Astralis system. It's 14.78 light years. Federal Navy supply mission. The Justice Party of Arangori, government's a dictatorship, will donate 125,000 credits to the cause. I don't have gold or synthetic meat. The Angori Gold Dragons faction. That was a courier job. I don't have a high enough rank for it. Liberate one bootleg liquor. You need to find the missing bootleg liquor. This cargo is unique to the mission and cannot be replaced. Okay. We can do this one. This one might be fun. Liberate one bootleg liquor. It isn't too often we get a peek into the life of Commander Killian Darkstar, so. Well, I guess we'll give him another look. We're gonna exit without saving because he looks pretty good as he is. Didn't I accept one of those? I'll try only one. Not get ahead of myself. Yes, that I need to go to Alliance territory to get that. I've got 13 hours and 45 minutes to complete this. And I get a choice of 3 rewards. So in the Delta Pavonis system. So we'll plot a route, or we'll select it and plot a route. I haven't been there. So we can select auto launch. I'm still kind of a novice, really, so.
Docking clamps retracted. Regulate speed until clear of exclusion zone.
So we gotta keep it under 100, otherwise it'll be considered speeding. Once I'm clear and get the go ahead, then I can increase speed. That's inside the ship. Oh, it looks pretty good. I think I'm gonna take a screenshot of that. Looking pretty good. Into max speed. Then we'll hit the Y.
Frameshift drive charging.
scan complete, Commander. Your target's last known location is being copied to your transaction panel now. Early colonies. Fuel scooping is where you skim a star, and you can use that to kind of replenish your fuel you've used.
Shift drive charging.
Okay, well, where did, Trying to find, not that. I can try fuel scooping, I guess. Gotta find that, nav beacon. Gotta remember how to Okay. So I think I did it. Then we just use the super cruise assist. It's kind of like an autopilot. There we go. think I did it.
Frameshift drive charging. Ready to engage.
I gotta climb. I gotta try to maneuver. Keep circling until I get it. Thank you.
Orbital flight engaged.
Reason I don't think I'm doing it right.
Frameshift drive charging. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Used to be able to do this, now I'm struggling. There we go. so I think I'm gonna end things here for today. Whew. So yeah, that's Elite Dangerous.